All right, guys. Welcome to episode 3 of FNAF Security Breach. Just picking up where I left off. All right, here we go. Why is all the extra stuff? Oh god. Help. No, Penny. Not having. No, I'm not. Okay, Penny's there. Gregory freaking out. Where is I? Made it, guys.
Gregory. Freddy! Help! The rabbit lady's found me!
If you get this message, come to the Roxy Raceway entrance on the second floor. I piled up some boxes so you could hop over the construction fence and find me. Someone is jamming my communication signal. Come to the Roxy Raceway.
I can hear you. I'm on my way.
Okay, stay. Guess not. Oh, darn it. Gregory Knapp break his legs. Let's be honest here. What is this? What is it? A Roxy mask.
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge. And have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me, Mimi. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Saving.
Are you lost?
Predicament. I'd rather not have you help. There you are. Over where I need to be.
You can't hide forever.
Nope.
Sneak away.
So it's not where I need to go. Ooh, that was a close one.
Give up.
Let's try that again. I don't need your help. I don't need your help, Roxy. Alright, guys. Don't need her help. Me over here, like farther. Okay, I've got a short amount of time. Okay, over here. Okay. All right. Out ship. Pinata. Oh, okay. No. No, don't be stuck. Cool. Alright. now. What was this back area gonna be anyway? No.
He said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
Alright, I'm saving first. Don't want to do that again. Lore bag, guys. And a gift. Alright, oh, there's, I got you. Alright. Underside. Management report. With Bonnie out of commission, we are making Monty the new bass player. Parts and service have already done the proper adjustments. This could be a good thing. Monty could be even more popular than Bonnie. Easy money. My cousin worked here. He said Magnus screwed with the ticket machines. Just head up to the fast pad. You can get down to customer service through the back door and grab a stack of tickets. I'll be waiting for you outside. If you hear any robots, just hide until they leave. You'll be fine. Gotta get this gift, of course.
Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
Is it me or does it sound like Kim Possible? Yes, I know what that is. Yeah! That'd be useful. 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's it. Inventory. Back there. Wouldn't have gotten that then. Monty back in there? And angry again?
You're the best. You will.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Over here.
Where, Freddy?
Sorry, I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program. As for the stage show, if you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Isn't it kind of weird how Freddy just said that he called it a second wind that he was moving? Again? Now. Something weird is definitely happening with him.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to carry you.
There's this one here as well.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Why are there so many security barriers now? Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Nobody will miss you. Employees only.
Oh, it's a good thing I'm still in. Actually, I could hide forever, Monty.
Are you lost?
No. Not lost, Roxy. That's self-contradiction.
You think you're better than me?
That take me.
Systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Why are there so many security barriers now? The booth is on the third floor. I don't want your candy, Chica.
You can't hide.
Again, Monty, that's self-contradicting. It's like saying you can run, but you can't run. While running.
I bet you don't even have friends.
for you.
You can't hide forever.
Yes. How long have I been recording?
Are you hungry?
I'll try to get this done and I'll go do that.
Are you lost?
I can't hide.
You're way over there. And I'm right. Editor, may resume. do it from back here. Oh, wait, that's it.
I know you're here.
Not now.
You can hide forever.
Sneak away.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Are they not up here? Don't know where I am. She knows. Are you kidding me? She's stuck. Oh, come on, that's not cool.
Are you lost?
What did I do? Save over here real quick. Back up I go. Both in there. Both in there. Oh. Don't want your help. Get on out of here.
Don't be scared. I bet I'm your favorite.
Pepper, stop it. Oh, say some sorry. Yeah, that's because I just decided to know. Pepper, stop it! You will go out, I'll take you to find some girl. Alright. Oh, I see. I'm probably just gonna book it.
You can't hide forever.
Good progress. Where is she? Where is she? What are you doing? Oh no. Please no. What?
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
Wait, what? Did I just get extremely lucky then?
Nobody will miss.
Wait, first he goes over to those tables more.
Great job, superstar. Oh. Just push that button. We'll take us to add parts and service.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
Quickly, get to the recharge station! Follow me. I am sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to kill you.
Oh, come on, that wasn't fair. What? That was disappointing. Do it again.
out.
I bet you don't get out.
Think you're better than me?
Nope. Tucker, stop. I just had you out.
You're the best. You will find him first.
You were just out. I just had you out. Now.
Are you hungry?
Dog just keeps squeaking at me even though I just had her out. No!
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
But you were just out potty. Oh yeah, then why are you willing to kill me?
Superstar, just push that button and the lift will take us down to parts and service.
Okay,
I'm sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to carry. I am sorry, Gregory. I am in no condition to kill you.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
Quickly, get to the recharge station! Follow me.
It's past your bedtime.
I am in no condition to carry you.
Freddy! Can you hear me? Freddy's in there! I have to get him out!
Guys, I think my game is bugged, but, You know what? This will be thumbnail. Alright, thank you for watching. I'm gonna go save real quick. Where'd you come from?
Hi, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing! It's a map of the utility tunnels. Looks like there's a security office nearby.
Thanks for watching.
If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
Alright. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. Comment down below what you think of my gameplay so far. Or whatever. If you made it this far, comment banana. I don't know why, just do it. Alright, anyway, see you in the next video. Bye! Okay, gotta cut there.